What logo is this? Please comment and find out.